Thank you. 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 Let's go. Well, that just happened. God damn, that was a pretty good run. I did not expect to get this far with the new route this soon. I literally just put this together today. I've already had like two improvements to it, but I guess this is the one that's gonna get posted because this is the last one of the day. But God damn, did things work so well in this route. So just completely skipping Lost Princess. No axe grind. Not even doing the Lost Princess quest. Because you just don't need to. You can get... you can get Fairy's Light and Stone Eye from quests in Fairy Percent. They just pop up naturally if you don't do Lost Princess. So Nick's Business, that's the first one you do. Having a good one of that's really good. Flame of Hope was fine. Tea Time, I messed up a little bit. This is the issue with Tea Time, is that because we don't have like super good weapon at this point, we only have iron weapon. So you have to have like really, really good fights, really good spacing. I forgot to time the Polpolta buy again. But yeah, we go into Polpolta, buy a weapon. I'd say preferably the hammer, but in this run I didn't have enough money. Even after selling my hammer, my iron hammer. But that's the thing, is that there's diversity right here. If you want to go glove, if you want to go one-handed weapon, two-handed weapon, you can do it. If you don't have the money for two-handed, you can back up one-handed. Fairy Percent has always ran either the two-handed or one-handed variants. You could have always done that. And now you get the choice of what you want to do, and if you can't do two-handed, then one-handed's normally available. Hunt and Ducate, I think one or two bad fights. I forget what happened there. Two Torches was really good, just super solid fight. Gorgon's Eye is probably where we lose the most time. Just because the Gorgon Eye has way too much HP. It's like land level 12 now instead of like 8 or whatever it was before. So lose a lot of time there. In Search of Fairies, really, really good. Had solid Boreal Hound. This is where things just pretty much kind of go back to normal. After that, pretty middling until Infernal Doll. Had some time to save there. Fairies Light. Just had good Fairies Light. You save a little bit of time because you have less placements at this point in the game, but Heaven's Gate was the big one. I've messed up my past couple of Irwins. Had one really, really bad one, which lost me a minute. Still got record on it. Had another one where I lost the lock and he got two SCs off, but still brought it back right after that. So got a good improvement. And then this one was pretty much a perfect Irwin. Really good Heaven's Gate. And then Legend of Mana, one of the in the run before this, just had a bad goddess. She got an extra ST off, so time saved there. Really close to a 142. Like, it's weird. This feels like the ending. This feels like, oh, hey, I almost got the 142. I think I'm good to set this down. And it's like, this is the first time I've ever ran this route. The first day I've ever ran this route. I don't have a guide for it or anything to post, so I don't know. Try to post basic notes if people ask for them, I guess. But yeah, I mean, there's not a lot that changes. The big changes are just not doing Lost Princess, getting the weapon buy in Popolta, and then just doing the same stages but at different power values. So like worse Gorgon's Eye, you know, maybe worse Tea Time, and then just, you know, eating off of the time you gain off of skipping Lost Princess. But yeah, this is a super solid time. I'm gonna have to go back to disc and see what I can do with this route there, because I always thought that was a super solid time on disc, and that was hard to beat, but it's been almost a year since I've tried that, so to give that a go, see what I can do there. But yeah, I really like the new fairy route I put together. Like, the concept of a different weapon didn't work until I figured out that you could just not do Lost Princess. If you're gonna do Lost Princess, you might as well get an axe, but since you're not gonna do it, you can get some pretty good setups. Probably still more to look in. I mean, this is literally the first day I've done this run. Or this route, and like, I've already got a great time. I feel like, I don't know, maybe it's like great coincidence I just managed to get everything really, really tightly done and find the route right away, but I feel like it can't be that, because it's like, there's got to be another edition, you know? You can't just get the route like that quickly. So we'll see, maybe in the next few days something else will come out, but until then, this is a super solid time, I think. But yeah, I mean, thanks for watching. If you watch me rant through this and gush, yeah. So thanks for watching. Have a good one. Thank you.